is as follows. The first section of the program will have the big sound, as they say, the super sound, and that will go on until 10:15. Then the chairperson's address, followed by the various presentations. That will be the second part of the program. And great privilege. Oh, here. Anyway, it's my great pleasure to introduce the members of the Super Sound, because they're paying their tribute tonight to a Superman. Forget about the politics, forget about the hassle, the economy, and let's just go back in time. Normally, we would be applauding the band at the end, but I think it's their tribute to their man, and I would like to call on each member of the band, and as I call out his name, you give them the applause that they richly deserve. And we'll begin over there on my right, Danny Carroll. And next to him, we've got Mick Condon. Tony Power. Harry Doherty. Vinnie Walsh. Jerry Wiley. Jack Noonan. Gus MacDonald. Jim Cullum. And now, ladies and gentlemen, just sit back. I know some of you are of the vintage of Tommy Dorsey, Benny Goodman, and of course, who can ever forget Louis Armstrong. But let's listen to the Super Sound as they take you back in time, put your feet tapping, and remember, somebody up there is watching you. And have a good time from now until 10:15, the Super Sound. Take it, Harry.
There you are. Dancing Time. Sean Healy played that many, many times, many, many years ago. Dick Dell played the same as well. This time, ladies and gentlemen, this one, Tico Tico, a little bit in the James Last idiom. We'd like to see you all dancing and enjoying yourselves. Before the crowd comes in, it's your only chance to get on the floor. The Tico Tico, James Last.
Thank you. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my teacher what lies ahead. Will there be rainbows day after day? Here's what my teacher said. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. What will be.
Yes, there you are, one from the past and the blast. This time we finish off this medley. This one for the band again, Old Time Waltz, the Pride of Erin Waltz medley. There you are. I would like to see you all enjoying yourselves while the dancing space is there. Well, Watty, how are you?
Thank you.
There you are, the Pride of Waltz, Pride of Aaron Waltz medley. That's all for now, ladies and gentlemen. Your next dance, please. Thank you. Gentlemen, if we continue dancing this time, some quick steps, some would like to see all dancing and join us. And starting off with the band, this one is called Babyface. Everybody dancing while the coast is clear. Cutest little baby face, there's not another one can take your place. Baby face, my poor heart is jumping, you sure have started something. Baby, baby face, I'm up in heaven when I'm in your warm embrace. For I didn't need no shove, for I just fell in love with your pretty little baby face, yeah. It's been a blue, blue day. I feel like running away. I feel like running away from it all. I can't believe it's true. You found somebody new. It's been a blue, blue day for me. I feel like crying, dying. What can I do? I feel like praying, saying, I'm glad we're true. It's been a blue, blue day. I feel like running away. I feel like running away from the blues. Well, everybody's coming out and having fun, and I'm a fool for staying home and having none. Well, I can't get over how she set me free. Oh, lonesome me. Well, a bad mistake I'm making just by hanging around. I know that I should have some fun and paint the town. I love sick fools so blind I just can't see. Oh, lonesome me. Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go, me on my own. Me gotta go for that Vero down the bayou. There's Yvonne, my sweetest one, oh me, oh my, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish, fry, mealy gumbo. Party night, I'm gonna see Mama Sherry-me-o. Look at them stars, the play guitars and big hero. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Settle down just out of town in that villa. For I know there's lots of fish out in the bayou.
There's Yvonne, my sweetest one, oh me, oh my, oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Jumbo like crawfish, 5 milligrams. For tonight I'm gonna see Mama Sherry me, oh. Look at them stars, the plague tours and big hero. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bayou. Yeah. Thank you. This time, this one is called On the Street Where You Live. For My Fair Lady. Forgiving, take me back in your arms. How can I go on living now that we're apart? And if you knew what I've been through, then you'd know why I ask you. Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue? Have you ever been blue? There you are. A few of the old numbers way back from many, many years ago. This time it's that very famous, The Wheels, Cha-Cha-Cha. Thank you.
Thank you. That was The Wheels Cha Cha Cha. This time to finish off the medley, this one we stole from Bannacloon Manor. It's called Belfager, the Brass Band Samba. There you are. We'd like to see you all chucking it around there around the floor. The Brass Band Samba. Ladies and gentlemen, relax for a few moments. Your next dance, please. Will be true, sweethearts forever. I'll wait for you. We both made a promise that we'd never part. Let's seal it with a kiss forever, my sweetheart.
Let bygones be bygones forever. We'll fall in love once again. So let's tell the world of our new love divine. Forever and ever you'll be mine. Forever and ever my heart will be true. Sweethearts forever I'll wait for you. We both made a promise that we'd never part. Let's seal it with a kiss forever, my sweetheart. For these are my mountains, and I'm going home. For fame and for fortune I've wandered the earth, but now I'm returning to this land of my birth. I brought back my treasures, but only to find they're less than those pleasures I first left behind. For these are my mountains, and this is my glen. For the days of my childhood I see them again. No land ever claimed me, how far did I roam? For these are my mountains, and I'm going home. The road by the river winds while I'm going by. The lark overhead it wings its welcome and cry. The stream where the trout lie, old songs will be sung. It's there I'll be hearing my own mother's tongue. For these are my mountains, and this is my glen. For the days of my childhood I see them again. No land ever claimed me, how far did I roam? For these are my mountains, and I'm going home. Well, no way are we going home. We're going to stick it out till the morning. This time to finish off this little medley. This one you've heard so many, many times before, to finish off with the... Thank you.
There you are, the Killer Caribbean Old Time Waltz. That finishes the waltz medley, ladies and gentlemen. Your next dance, please. And ladies and gentlemen, once again, I'll hand you over to Paddy Finucane.
Ladies and gentlemen, now I pray silence. Would the gentleman up on the bar just close it for a few moments while we're making the presentation? And the volunteers who gave us their seats, would they just bring them out here into the centre? Leave me the seats in the centre here. I pray silence, please, for the chairperson.
Good evening. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of every member of the Healy family and on behalf of the committee, I would like to extend a very warm and a very cordial welcome to you all. And you have turned up in such wonderful and magnificent numbers here this evening to pay tribute to Sean, the man, and his music. Now, in the audience tonight, we have the Assistant County Manager, Mr. Mackey, and his wife, who were very kindly came all the way down from Clonmel. We have also members of the local Urban Council, and we extend a cordial welcome to all of you. During the course of the committee meetings held to organise the evening, God rest him, he used to always say to me, "You know, Mary," he said, "the measure of a man is not in the money that he leaves in the bank after him or the property he hands down, but in the amount of friends that he leaves behind him to mourn his loss, to talk about him and to laugh about him and to remember all the happy times they spent together. And you, by your presence here this evening, has verified what my father said to me. And as far as I'm concerned, as long as Carrick and Shore stands on the rock of the shore, I think Sean Healy will always be remembered in all of our hearts." And we're going to ask them to sit here in the seats, and we would like them to keep the two centre seats vacant for Mrs. Dilly Healy and Sean's mum. So according as your name is called, if you're in the audience, will you please come to the bandstand? And the first person I'll call is Ernie Moiser from Waterford in the audience. Is he in the audience? No, I don't think he's arrived yet. Paddy Power, Jimmy Power, Tommy O'Brien, and Pascal Kennedy. Now, this is what probably happened. They're all travelling. Who have we here? Come up here. Up here. And your name is Tommy O'Brien. You're very, very welcome. And please, won't you take a seat over there? And for the Carrick on Shore contingent, we have Jim Drohan. Is Jim in the audience, please? Jim Burns and Mick Dwyer. I know Mick is in the audience, I met him. What? Oh, yes. You're very welcome, Mick. Thank you for coming. Please take a seat. Joe Carl. Have we got a Joe in the audience? You're very welcome, Joe. And have we Paddy Carl? Paddy Carl? Tom Carl? Have we Tom Carl in the audience, please? Eileen Grace. Have we Eileen? Come along, Eileen. Eileen is wending her way slowly down. And you're very, very welcome, Eileen. Are you going to shake hands with me, Eileen? Thank you very much for coming. Please take a seat. We have Tom Brett. I know Tom is there. I've seen him. Tom, will you come up here? Tom Brett. Did they say that over there? Martin Long. Is Tom Brett? Where's Tom Brett? Oh, Tom is coming. Oh, well, we can't call anybody until Tom comes. Mimi. How do you do? Thank you for coming, Tom. Martin Long. Have we Martin in the hall? He's not here yet. Michael Handlin. Michael. Where is he? Michael. Well, send him word wherever he is and tell him to come along. Leamy Dwyer, please. Councillor Leamy Dwyer. I won't shake hands with Leamy. I'm tired of shaking hands with him. Oh, yes. And Leamy Doherty, please. Leamy? Yes, but you'll take your seat, please. Leamy Dwyer. Des Carson, also. Des Carson. Michael Cody. Michael, are you in the audience? Michael Cody. Noel Dwyer. Is Noel in the audience? Noel Dwyer? Is Noel in the audience? Yes. And Agnes Madden. And Richie Lyons. Richie Lyons, is Richie in the audience, please? Thank you for coming, Richie. Please take your seat. Hello, Agnes. And I would like to call on Dora. Dora, where are you? If Dora would come along. Well, actually, Dora, I'd like you, if you would come here for a moment, please, I'd like you to present a bouquet of flowers to Mrs. Healy Sr. Would I get them for you now? If we could have Mrs. Healy Sr., please. Is somebody? And now if Dilly would please come up here for a second. Now Harry.
Now ladies and gentlemen, I'll make this as brief as possible. On behalf of a very hard working committee, I'd like to present Mrs. Sean Healy with a little momentum of the night.
Ladies and gentlemen, I excluded one very important person that used to play with Sean, and that is Tony Power. So Tony will come down, please, from... I do apologise, Tony, that I omitted your name. So if you please come down. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry for the delay, but we have a very famous person has just come in and who used to play with Sean years ago, and that's Mick Delahunty from Clonmel. Mick, will you please come in? It's no use hiding, you've just got to come in. So if you could move slightly forward so the other members could slip in at the back. Yeah. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, if you would just take your seats in the audience again. And if we could have the crowd from the door to move in slightly, because we have one more very important item, and I know you're all going to love it. If you please take your seats. Sure, and of whom we are all justifiably proud. Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Cody.
All the money that e'er I spent it in good company. And all the harm that e'er I've done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass, good night and joy be with you all. These are the words of a very poignant song called The Parting Glass. And I think they distill in a deep and a simple way the sadness of all human partings. And they can speak aptly for our recent loss of Sean Healy. Sean's public achievements are easily enumerated and recognized, and they have been justly in this case. What I'm concerned with is trying to get a bit close to the human man that we all knew and the essential human qualities which endeared him to thousands of people. A book could be filled with anecdotes and stories about Sean, but the conventions of what goes into print would rob these stories of all their real pith and their real raciness. In Carrick, we often dispensed with his Christian name, and we called him Healy. And when we wanted to point up the real color of his character, we reached for the Irish pronunciation of the name, and we called him Haley. And he often referred to himself in the same way. When I think about Sean, I think first of all about his voice. Temperamentally, he lived at a kind of a particular pitch of intensity. You might find him whispering conspiratorially up close to your ear. But more often than not, his voice was raised hoarsely and excitedly, whether in mirth or in enthusiasm or in dispute. Because wherever Sean was, there was sure to be something sparking. If there was a ball to be hopped, there was no one likely to hop it with more relish and less prudence. If he smelled a rat in any situation, he was immediately after it with the instinct of a bull terrier. and the divil take the consequences. He was a congenital upsetter of cosy apple carts. He was the scourge of officialdom and the natural enemy of cant, which he'd call bull. Of all those thousands of people who knew Sean, who didn't have a row with him at some stage? He constantly threw caution to the winds. Politically or otherwise, he might seem to make an enemy for a week or so. After that, the Healy factor intervened and ensured that an irresistible mutual affection wiped the slate clean. Sean's heart was always with the people of little or no property, and what he saw as their interests and their advancement. Out of a family tradition, his instincts were radical and republican, but he wasn't the man to fit comfortably into any ready-made political suit for very long. He moved easily and convivially among a host of people as diverse as the miners of Ballingarry and the fishermen of Dunmore East. No man is always right in everything he says and does, but I don't think Sean was ever motivated by self-interest. Behind all the bluster, there was a warm and a caring heart, especially for the underprivileged. And let it not be forgotten, too, that he worked hard with hand and with head at an amazing diversity of jobs all his life. At the height of his popularity as a dance band leader, he might have made what people call the big time, but for his lack of a certain mean-minded caution, together with his human love of conviviality. On stage, he went through the motions of playing the box, but his real instrument was the crowd. He had the gift of being a kind of ignition point between the dancers and the music, and often he'd turn and roar at the band behind him, "You're a bad act, but I'm selling you." Sean enjoyed his popularity, but he never went out of his way to court it by being polished on the surface, by being nicer than nice. He was impatient and impulsive and incorrigible. He was also gentle and generous and life-loving. And I know he would want this occasion to be what it is, a celebration. His wife, Dilly, and the members of the Healy family should know how much we all miss his human presence amongst us. And I'd like the words of the song to speak finally for him. All the friends that e'er I had, they are sorry for my going away. And all the sweethearts that e'er I had, they would wish me one more day to stay. But since it falls unto my lot that I should rise and you should not, I'll gently rise and I'll softly call, good night and joy be with you all.
Very much, Michael Cody. And now we finish with the Superband's musical tribute to Sean, and they're going to play Dancing Time, and that was Sean Healy's own introduction music. Thank you.
There you had Sean Healy's signature tune, Dancing Time. This time we have another very famous band leader down the floor there, Mick Delahunty. And this is Mick's famous signature tune for many, many years, as long as I've known. The American Patrol. James Last version of the American Patrol for Mick Delahunty. That's all for now. Your next dance, please. Thank you.
Liam Dwyer. And the one and only one, the Doc. Take it away, Doc.
This is a very special request for Peggy Marr, who's celebrating her 21st birthday again tonight. Happy birthday, Peggy.
You turn my night into days, leave me mysterious ways. You make me the slave of your love. Life feels like heaven above. It's you. I know it's you. You cause desire. Life is like heaven above. It's you.
Begging and stealing for your sweet love.